All right, y'all, welcome back to the channel, TCB, the Country Boy. I've got a song here by Nate Dogg. It's called These Days, and I'm looking at information on it. I don't see too much info on it. It says it was released in 97. It's a G-Funk classic, and that's all I got, man. There's not very much information on it about it winning awards or accolades or anything like that. So I don't know anything about it. I know a lot of people tell me that Nate Dogg is the shit, or was the shit, so to speak. And he knew what was up. So I do remember his voice on a couple of songs, but I don't remember this one. I don't think I've ever heard it. So let's run it. These Days, Nate Dogg, featuring Daz Dillinger, whoever that is. So there we go.
This is D-B-G till the day I D-I-E. For my L-I-F-N-E. No matter where I look, that's all I see.
And I know
these days you gotta be strapped. I'm already knowing ain't nobody got my back. These days you gotta be down. Who said it was easy claiming no pound? These days you gotta be strapped. I'm already knowing ain't nobody got my back. Said it was easy claiming though.
Many women cling to me. Is it cause they see me on BET?
Everybody knows my name.
All the police think I'm serving pain. Jealous niggas call us out, but I don't worry long as I hear their mouth.
If ever they decide to keep,
you better be prepared because I know I'll be.
One thing I can guarantee,
wanna be standing next to me
before my final curtain call.
I feel safe saying it won't be long.
So if we bump heads in the street
or even at some party,
you niggas really can't see me.
My request is that you stop trying
before I let go.
These days you gotta be strapped. I'm already knowing ain't nobody got my back. These days you gotta be down. Who said it was easy claiming no pound? These days you gotta be strapped. I'm already knowing ain't nobody got my back. These days you gotta be down. Who said it was easy claiming no pound?
Every day the 4-5 stays on deck for whoever. I'm busting, taking down, bowing down, never. Gotta watch my back for these coppers as well as these niggas that I kick it with. They stick you faster than these bitches will. Since I'm pimping, everybody wants my riches. And I can't keep a dime from buying weed, yakking every time I smoke. Constantly you conference me from committing a murder, so I chill up off the earth. Who got my back? Nobody. Little John Gotti's laying niggas down at the homies party. All we going crazy, I guess we are being who we are. And they say them niggas got to be a star. I gots to get mine if I blast, and it's my destiny. If I die, then it was meant to be intentionally. Worrying, stressing, I'm guessing, confession. When the murder take place, it was self-protection.
These days, you gotta
blaming the man. You gotta be strapped. I guess that's it, huh? Okay.
Wow, you know what? I didn't know that Nate Dogg wasn't, well, at least in this song, he's not a rapper. So I guess he does a lot of the vocal tracks for the Dogg Pound and all that stuff. But is he a rapper too? I don't know. This is only like the second or third song I've ever heard him do. So I don't know if he's a rapper or he sings like backup or lyrics or whatever. But he's good, man. He got a nice distinctive voice, you know, and it goes good with that rap. That Dillinger guy was good too. Very good. So I like the song. Seems like a classic, old school kind of a song. It was nice. I liked it a lot. Good stuff. All right, y'all. Appreciate it. I'm out. I'll see y'all later.